Buenos días, Yara. Mi nombre es Teresa. ¿Cómo estás? ¿Cómo te encuentras?
Good morning, Teresa. I'm good, thank you.
Me alegro. Como sabes, trabajo en la Cruz Roja y estoy aquí para ayudarte. Sé que eres brasileña, pero necesito conocer más en profundidad tu historia.
Of course. When I was 1 year old, my mom carried me in her arms and started out for United States. She carried a backpack filled with baby necessities, a pair of jeans, money, and food.
¡Qué valiente fue tu madre!
Others told her I would die to leave me behind, and that we would both die for her foolishness. For if grown men die on the journey, we will have the same bad luck.
¿Y qué pasó cuando llegasteis?
We arrived to Texas, where my dad picked us up. He was already here with a green card.
Por fin la familia unida. ¿Cómo fue tu situación?
It was awful. My dad used to come home with sometimes 2 prostitutes, and he used to beat my mom if she wasn't polite with them. She divorced him.
Entonces, ¿vives tú sola con tu madre?
Oh no, she married an American man who really acted like he loved me, and he spent a lot of time joking around with me before they got married. As soon as they did, they sent me back to Brazil. I was 16 by then.
¿Y cuándo volviste a los Estados Unidos?
I came back here with no visa, just a clean police record and a passport. I have no rights, living again with unfriendly stepfather and a verbally abused mother.
¿Qué sientes cuando te digo Estados Unidos?
I was raised here. The only language I speak properly is Spanish. English, sorry. The only land I can remember walking on is Texas. I obey the laws. I'm sure many others like me also do it. And they are the hard workers who deserve to be citizens of this country.
¿Qué le dirías a la gente que rechaza a los inmigrantes?
Everyone who says that delinquents, troublemakers, and drug dealers are the type of people who cross the boundary should remember this. Housewives, laborers, hard workers, dreamers, believers, optimists, and America's future doctors and scientists, psychologists, also they take that journey.
Muy bien, muchas gracias. Entonces, ¿en qué quieres que te ayudemos exactamente?
I'm currently in high school senior, and I'm determined to go to college. I have a GPA of 4.2, and I'm currently ranked as 7 in my class. I have taken all the challenging courses that my high school offered, and I have passed them all A's. However, I am at disadvantage. As you know, my mom remarried some years ago, and my stepdad is a legal citizen in the United States. The problem is that he hasn't filed for my citizenship, and thus I don't have any identification papers.
¿A qué universidad te gustaría ir? Voy a llamar para ver si ellos me especifican los requisitos de entrada.
Oh, I've already done it. I got in touch with my dream college, and all they said was that I couldn't attend their school because of my illegal status. I wish I could go to college to be the first one success in my family.
Entonces, lo primero que vamos a hacer es intentar, sería hablar con tu padrastro para arreglar los papeles de tu regularización. Si vemos que no da resultado, aquí contamos con un grupo de abogados que nos ayudará a encontrar la solución más adecuada.
I'm not sure about it. I'm stuck at a dead end. I read earlier today that now they're trying to pass a law which says that a policeman stops you, he could ask you for your green card. I'm scared of being deported. Things are just getting worse.
Tranquila, Yara. Tú no te preocupes. De momento aún no se acordó nada, y es casi imposible que te deporten. No tienes nada por lo que preocuparte.
Okay, I trust you. What am I supposed to do now?
Vamos a intentar primero la opción de tu padrastro. Antes de marcharte, déjanos tu número de teléfono y lo anotamos en tu historial. Lo mejor es que vuelvas por aquí lo antes posible con él.
Okay, can my mom come as well? I feel better if she's here with us.
Por supuesto. Si tú estás más cómoda, que vengan los dos. ¿Alguna cosa más?
Oh, no, thanks. That's all for now. Thank you again. Bye.
Hasta luego. Y no te olvides de decirle tu teléfono a mi compañera.
Sure, thanks. See you.